The next one is the cube root of 64 is. Well, me, if I got this problem, I just know the answer would be 4, just because I've seen that so many times. But there's a couple ways you could do this. First way, we can do guess and test, which the cube root for those that don't know, a cube root basically means something to the third power, which means something times itself three times. So x to the third power, or x times itself three times. X cubed equals x times x times x. So the cube root is trying to figure out what times itself three times equals that number. So they want to know what times what equals 64. So you could do guess and test and do 3 times 3 times 3. And I can tell you that that's not going to equal 64, but we can try it out. And 3 times 3 equals 9. 9 times 3 equals 27. I can tell you that 9 is going to be too much, but we can try it out anyway. 9 times 9 times 9. 9 times 9 is 81. 81 times 9, we'll do it over here. 9 times 1 is 9, 9 times 8 is 72. So that's 729, that's too much. We're looking for 64. We can do 2, I know that's not going to be enough. 2 times 2 is 4, 4 times 2 is 8. So 8 is not enough either. So then it leaves with a 4. 4 times 4 times 4. 4 times 4 is 16. 16 times 4 is 64. 6 times 4 is 24. 2. 4 times 1 is 4. Plus the 2 is 6. 64. So that's the guess and test. And the last way is the factor tree. So you take the number and you basically try and break it down to the simplest forms. So we do like 64 divided by 2 would be, what is that? 2. Can you think 32? Well, so 2 and times 32, and 2 can't be divided anymore, so then you do 32. 32 divided by 2 would be 16. 16 times 2, oops, wrong side. 2 on the other side, make it easier. 16, 2 can't be divided anymore, so we can do 16. 2 times 8 is 16. 8 is 2 times 4. 4 is 2 times 2. And then none of them can be divided anymore, and since it's a cube root, we have to do groups of 3. Try to find groups of 3 numbers. So we have 1, 2, 3 2s. 1, 2, 3 2s. So that's a 2 and another 2. And we multiply those and we get 4. So 4 would be the cube root of 64. Answer D.